How could you fight a monster like me when you have, when you was a Christian, but you had, you look like a Christian on the outside, but you were spiritually anemic. You were spiritually anemic. So I was able to break you, dismantle you. I was able to fragment you. I was able to steal your mind. I was able to steal your emotions and your will, because I know how to get into the spirit realm. When you couldn't stop something, you couldn't see.